Last 12 packs of a evolving box, Sky's box that kids got from their uncle for Christmas. So far, they've gotten Espeon V Max, Leafeon V, Suicune V, and Flareon V. Our experience in the past is the evolving Sky's box don't have as many hits. Let's see, full art. It's a Vaporeon V Max. Pikachu, Funkaloo, doesn't look like anything. Thing again, looks like. I think these boxes usually average 7 to 8. Looks like there's a hit. Let's see what it is. It's a Medichamp V. Alright, last 6 packs, I think, or less. Let's go Rayquaza. Nope, Zork. Nope. Something. No, it looks like Pikachu or Raichu and Talonflame. Last three. So far, only I think six VMAXs. Three of them VMAXs. Let's see, Treasure Energy and Wyvern V. Semi-tar, last pack. About right. Usually seven V's or V maxes in this box. One, two, three, four. And that's it. Definitely hardest set to get anything good. So ended up getting Espeon VMAX, Leafeon V, Suicune, Flareon, Noivern V, Medicham V, and Vaporeon VMAX. Didn't get the Rayquaza. All right.